So tell us how come you're so great and everybody can't live without your products, services.
Well, the greatest thing about that is because we are consumer or customer friendly. We take everything from a hands-on approach. Four-tiered product line here, Rapid Response Marketing is our parent company. XY7.com handles all of our e-commerce or our e-tail marketing that we'll use from a non-traditional online type of a program for our advertisers. We're an affiliate network as XY7, so we bridge the gap between the advertiser and the consumer. And there are two people that would be in the middle. That would be one, our network, who's the coordinator, if you will, and then the 14,000 internet salespeople or internet marketers that we have that would take the variety of different creatives that we put together to help market your particular product. And they are paid a commission for doing that, so it's all performance-based marketing. So as an advertiser, we help kind of bridge the risk gap a little bit so that you're just not going out and sort of throwing your advertising dollar out in the marketplace and then kind of hoping that it was successful. The adage is 50% of all marketing doesn't work. The problem is many cases you can't tell which that 50% is. So we're able to document all forms of the advertising, the marketing that we do, and we've got probably 14 or 15 different vertical mediums that will place different verticals of advertising in to help create an action or a sale, or in many cases take a company and just increase or enhance the branding of a newer company or maybe a new division that you're putting into play.
Sounds comprehensive.
We like to make it think, we might make people think that it's more difficult than it is, but the bottom line is it's, as I mentioned before, it's all about relationships and it's all about the people that work with us.
So walk us through a concrete example. You know, someone comes in the door, they've got a small resort in North Carolina. You know, what do you do for them? Do you do their creative for them? Do you help them decide whether or not they do banner ads or pay-per-click or exactly how does it work?
That's a great question. I'll take an actual client who was doing Costa Rican land deals down in Costa Rica when they were hot and the economy was great. Basically, what they wanted to do was they wanted to create a potential customer. And they gave us a description of what that potential customer would be. In this particular case, it had to be someone who was typically a married couple. They had to have an expendable income or available cash of $30,000 to get into this particular product. So what they asked us to do is create the video. So we flew down to Costa Rica. We shot video of the complex or the compound. We created a very colorful, very tropical landing page for that. Put together 15 different sizes of banners, including flash and static banners as well. Created email messages, created different spokesperson vignettes from celebrities, if you will. And the idea through all this was to get them to respond. And when they did respond, we generated a lead, and they paid us a fee to generate that particular lead. And we were doing probably close to 1,000 leads a week for that particular product. So it allows us to drill down on a very unique or very small pipeline of people that most of that particular campaign, 95% of the people wouldn't match that criteria. But we still, through the creative process that we were able to do, still generate that many leads, and they had a conversion ratio of around 14%. So they did very well with that program. We sold out two mountaintops, and basically they had to stop because they were overproducing the environment there.
That's pretty amazing. So let me get this straight. So does your company invest the money to do the creative in return for a guaranteed minimum number of purchases of leads, or do they front the money for the creative and you just handle it, or how does that work?
In this case, it'll happen two ways, Gerald. Either one, the customer will come to us with the creatives already made, and we may have to enhance them a little bit. Or secondly, they'll ask us to make the creatives. So what we'll do is we'll ask them to support the cost of that creative, and then we'll ask them to put a deposit or into an escrow account. And then as we create the action that we've determined and the price we've determined, we'll take that dollar amount out, pass that on to the affiliate marketer, and keep a small amount for our profit, if you will.
Okay, so now you've got the creative done and you're ready to roll. Who chooses the media buy, whether it's TV direct response or pay-per-click or banners, et cetera?
We'll discuss that with the client to determine which of the mediums is going to be the most successful for them. I'll go back to that in just a moment. From the e-commerce side, each of our 14,000 marketers will have a niche that they play in. Let's just say, for instance, they play in the keyword search niche, if you will. They will actually go out and purchase those keywords. They'll enter those keyword auctions, if you will, and they'll use their own money for that. And a different fee will be paid to them when they generate that action. So we, Enhance, need to get that money turned around quickly. Therefore, we're able to take it out of the escrow account and give it to that affiliate marketer so he can do what? Go buy more inventory.
So you find someone who knows his business well enough that he's willing to, for a guaranteed minimum number of leads at a certain cost per lead, he'll buy the paid per search stuff himself and then make his markup on his success, the arbitrage of turning it. Correct.
Absolutely correct. Same thing moving over into the banner space. They will negotiate the bounty, if you will, for posting the banners on different websites. And then the email marketer guys, you know, they have their list management and the service fees that they pay with that, and those will be their expenses. So we all encounter a certain amount of expense. But as your marketing partner, we feel, all of us feel, that if we don't perform, then you shouldn't have to pay.